So first of all, ladies, I think we need to have a little rose ceremony of our own.
I am going to go with Luke because even though he is kind of intense and like a little broody, I think that I think that she really likes him, and I think they have great chemistry.
And you know, I will 100% second that.
I'm sorry.
I'm going with Jordan.
I have to second that. I think it's Jordan because I feel like she is most herself with him. I feel like she looks at him in a different way from every other guy. And I do agree the chemistry with Luke is through the roof.
What about Chad and Robbie over here?
We'll talk about those guys in a minute.
Chase.
Legit though, because they all look the same.
So Robbie, we know, is the I love you guy.
Yeah.
Which you've talked about in your column. He really busted it out pretty early.
It irks me. I just feel like you should be more... He's selling out too easily.
I feel like
Someone commented below that comment, and they made a good point. They're like, either he's aware of what he's doing and it's calculated, or he's not with it enough to stave off the producer pressure. And it's working for him because, you know, she's called herself a words of affirmation person many times, and he's giving her...
Is that book handed out?
Well, when we were filming our season, we were all discussing it. I think the new version had just come out, and I hadn't read it. And a producer, he told me what the 5-1 languages were, and I was like, do I have to read that book? He's like, honestly, it's sort of self-explanatory.
Even, I would say, like, talking about Chase, like that yoga kiss, that was hot.
Oh, I made a GIF of their yoga kiss, which felt really weird, actually, because, you know, it takes a while, and I'm in Photoshop, I'm like staring at them kissing. But it was so hot that I had to make it. It was like, it was a memorable bachelor kiss, which is saying something.
Well, on his 2-on-1 tango date, it was kind of like, where did the chemistry go? Is this guy a robot? He kind of shut down a bit.
But I kind of respect that, because with another guy there, I feel like it shouldn't be the same. Chemistry.
Yeah, those are the worst dates.
Based on the comments I get in my recaps, I like Chase more than most people. I like his reticence. I like the fact that he's kind of stony because I feel like that's how I was on the show, and I can relate to feeling like not yourself with the cameras on you. So I like Chase. I like that he's the opposite of Robbie in that way.
Jordan has an amazing throwdown. Like when he grabbed her aside at that rose ceremony, started making out with her, like what woman doesn't want that?
Yeah.
So Luke, I think, has the passion for her, but I don't know if he has like the open up, like he's not opening up. Is he opening up? But Jordan isn't opening up either, so I don't know.
It's so hard to say because such a small fraction of the conversations they have are ever aired. Like you know that they're having...
What percentage of the combos do you think make it to take?
Like 2% between the conversations.
Yeah,
like so few.
But Luke, why do we think Luke is not gonna be number one? I wish he's my wish for number one, but I also don't think he's gonna be number one.
I think Luke's gonna be Bachelor. He's getting the Bachelor edit.
But do you think he's like interesting enough to be a Bachelor? Like I feel like he's so one-dimensional.
I know what you mean, but I feel like he has the veteran thing.
Mm-hmm.
He has the look. He's really like all-American cowboy.
He's really all-American. He has the look.
Yeah.
Every time I
and
describe him.
And he's got the chemistry thing. I think that girls would line up to date Luke.
True.
Definitely. Actually more so than any
That's
other
true.
Guy.
Luke, I hope, will be the Bachelor if he's not number one. I just think he's so much more sincere than Jordan if we're moving along
to so
Jordan.
Too.
Like, Jordan is like a professional football player, but an amateur liar. He really, could not handle the questioning from JoJo, and that really turned off the part of me that was hot for Jordan. I'm like, you're a liar.
Is there any part of you that respects the fact that he was a bad liar, though?
That's true. It's like a crack in his veneer a little bit because he's not perfect. That's a really good point.
There was something about him like it was sort of like endearing.
This is how to get out of a lie. Like, you asked me the most intense lie.
And golf.
And
he
then JoJo was
lying,
so happy to
though.
Hear it.
Like,
I wish JoJo hadn't bought it so quickly. I wish that she had grilled him a little more. Maybe she did and we didn't see that.
I think she wants Jordan.
She wasn't.
Yeah. See, that's the one thing that makes me wonder if Jordan won't win is the fact that he is getting this sort of less than perfect edit, which usually the winner...
They game it so much.
It looks like we're evenly divided here. Like, half of us think that it's going to be Luke, right? Or you want it to be Luke.
We want it. I think it's going to be Jordan.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, Maureen, really?
I think it's going to be Jordan. I want it to be Luke.
Okay.
The heart wants what the heart wants.
Yes.
And the heart wants Jordan so obviously that I think.
I have a girlfriend who always says the vag wants what the vag wants. And I think in that situation, it's Jordan.
Yeah, although Luke is, I don't know.
Okay. Ending this.